Hi friends, this is A. Kiran Kumar. Today we are going to discuss 6 important updates of this week from ICAI, MCA, SEBI, GST and Supreme Court one by one. Update number 1. ICAI enables generation of UDINs in bulk for certificates. A provision for generating UDIN in bulk for certificates has been incorporated in UDIN portal. Using this facility, now the members will able to generate UDIN in bulk up to 300 UDINs for various types of certificates in one go. It can be done through uploading of Excel file. Update number 2, MCA update. A long awaited exemption came in respect of filing of form CHG 1 and 9 related to creation of modification of charges under Companies Act 2013. MCA came with some fees relaxations for charges pending forms. So file your pending charges at the earliest as possible if covered under this scheme. For the more details, I am attaching notice link in the description, please check. Update number 3 from SEBI. It has now allowed the promoters to acquire 10% instead of the currently permissible 5% through creeping acquisitions without triggering an open offer, giving one-time relaxations which will help companies to raise the capital and enhance the investor confidence as promoter buying more shares. Update number 4, GST update. Gujarat Authority of Advance Ruling has given one ruling for GST registration, that is interest on PPF, personal loan and saving bank accounts is to be added in the threshold limit of GST registration. This ruling can bother many interest earners as it has not distinguished between interest earnings in the individual capacity and business capacity. Update number 5. Supreme Court stays Delhi High Court judgment directing department to open GST Tran 1 till 30th June 2020. That's all for the day. Thank you very much.